The question for the Giants, Troy, now with a record of 1-5, is what, in your opinion, do you think their identity should be as they go forward through the rest of this 2018 season?
Well, you'd love for any team's identity to be this high-flying offense that's going up and down the field and scoring a lot of points and just smashing people on defense. That's the Rams are doing that, but no one else. I think for the Giants, when they addressed it, when Dave Gettleman came in as a general manager and started to assemble this team, basically what he said was, we're going to improve the offensive line, we're going to draft a great runner in Saquon Barkley, and we're going to go back to old school Giants football, and we're going to pound people with the running game, we're going to play great defense. The only problem is that they don't have a dominant offensive line, they don't have a dominant pass rusher and a defensive front and all the things that have made the Giants over the years. But I do think that's going to come. I mean, this is a building process. I don't think anybody thought for a second that they were going to be able to come in this year and turn it around right away. I like Dave Gettleman as a GM. I think he's going to make good decisions. I think he's already made some good decisions. I still scratch my head a little bit on the quarterback decision at the draft, but that's a whole other story. But I do think this is ultimately going to be a team that matches people in the running game and goes back to playing great defense.
Good answer. Like that was a good answer. Okay. Good job.
I thought I was
you.
Losing you there for a minute.
No, no. Okay. I was mesmerized. Yeah. That's it. That's it from Jersey, where the Eagles beat the Giants here tonight.